You know what? I think I just need to wait for the right time, because I don't feel like the Lord is leading me that this is the right time. I should just wait. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. That's the coward's creed, if you want to call it that. I'm going to wait for the right time, because I just don't feel led. No, you don't feel any courage. All right, you don't feel enough care about your friend's soul that you're willing to risk the friendship to get him the information. That's the problem. And honestly, if we plan on being good ambassadors of the gospel of grace of God, we need to get over it. We need to get over worrying about whether or not people are going to like us. We need to get past that. You know, if the thought of talking to somebody about the gospel, talking to somebody about their soul, if that gets your heart rate up to 168 beats a minute and you start sweating and your hands start shaking, you're not doing it enough. You're not giving the gospel enough. If you get scared, if you get that feeling in your gut that you're upset, you're worried about giving the gospel to somebody, you're not doing it enough. I mean, honestly, it should be old hat. It should be such an everyday thing that, you know, whatever, I gave the gospel to somebody. You shouldn't be coming home and saying, what a wonderful day I had today. I got to talk to so-and-so about their soul. No, that should not be an exciting big deal. It should be everyday normal occurrence, all right?